Vehicle black boxes will be mandatory in all vehicles sold in the United States by the end of the year. In the event of an accident, the boxes record data such as a vehicle's speed at the time of the accident and steering input. The box also records whether the brakes are depressed and the position of the accelerator. In addition, the data records whether seatbelts were used and whether airbags were deployed.